Mental Health America is a local chapter of the national nonprofit Mental Health America, and it is a mental health resource center. We look to improve mental wellness through education, empowerment, and support. We have various programs in the community, including the Mindfulness in the Classroom Initiative, Workplace Wellness, QPR, which is Suicide Prevention Training. We partner with United Way for their PATH program, which provides access to professional counseling to students in Sheboygan County. The Mindfulness in the Classroom Initiative is a research-based curriculum that teaches students different mindfulness techniques. So we have mindfulness educators that go into the classrooms for a 10-week period, and each curriculum is different based on the grade level, and this teaches different skills for how students can cope with emotions, regulate emotions, recognize their feelings, maintain focus. A majority of students usually report that they have improved emotions or improved control of their emotions, better able to focus in school, better able to handle their stress. I started with MHA back in 2016 when the executive director at the time presented at Acuity at one of our town halls. So after that presentation, I was just interested in the organization and learning more and wanted to see if I could help out. As a board member, I provide oversight to the organization for the different programs that they have. We vote on various things, decisions, sometimes personnel issues, things like that. Something else that we do is we each sit on a committee. The committee that I'm on is program development and advocacy. I can see the passion of the employees that work at MHA. They all are really passionate. They devote so much of their time and energy to what they're doing. It's not just a job for them, and if I can support them in any way, I want to do it.